नो सह नो भुनक्तु सह वीर्यं करवावहै तेजस्विनावधीतमस्तु मा विद्विषावहै ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।
Loosening exercise is known as Sithilikarana Vyayama in Sanskrit. Principles to loosen the various body parts to prepare for asana practice. Objective to remove the lethargy and tiredness in the body, build up the stamina of the body, discipline the body-mind complex. Techniques are jogging, forward backward bending, side bending and twisting. Name of the loosening exercise: side bending. Aim of the practice: to increase the flexibility of the spine, to reduce the fat from the side of the body. Limitations: people suffering with back pain supposed to avoid the practice. Side bending, only side by side. Relax in Sithila Tadasana. Slowly open your eyes and come to Sthiti Tadasana. Apart your legs, emitter arms at the horizontal level. Feet are parallel to each other. Now inhale, while exhaling, bend sideways right, then to the left. Only lateral movements of the spine, have to avoid forward or backward bending. Side by side, gradually speed up the practice. Continue the practice for few rounds more. Stop the practice, come back to the Sthiti posture, Tadasana. Now relax in Sithila Tadasana, eyes closed. Observe the changes in your body. Closing prayer. Head up Namaskara Mudra. Close your eyes. Let us offer our salutations to Sage Patanjali with a prayer.
चित्तस्य पदेन वाचा बलं शरीरस्य च वैद्यकेन योपाकरोतं प्रवरं मुनीना पतञ्जलिं प्राञ्जलिरानतोऽस्मि ॐ शान्ति शान्ति शान्तिः।